Okay, I'm called from Österreich, from Afghanistan.
Okay, and yeah, what's your name, if you can give us your name?
Yeah, my name is Masood.
Great, thank you for calling, Masood. Do you have any questions for us in regards to learning English or practicing your English?
From learning to practice in English. Question.
No.
Okay, I have one question.
Yes?
How can I learn easy English?
Because that's $1 million question.
Yeah, easy.
It's easy, not easy.
From internet. No, I know it's not easy. Language is not easy, but what's the way that I learn easy?
Well,
normal, not so.
It helps that you are practicing like this right now. The more you practice with people, the better you will get.
Yeah, it's better if I talk with people. My Austrian language is also not English, but I learn English in Afghanistan. I think my English is not better if I some a mistake. I'm sorry, but
you're doing very good job, and you're speaking very well.
Yes, you are.
Thank you very much, but I think my speaking is not good. Just I solved my problem.
Well, helping practicing with individuals who speak English is always helpful. I know speaking and reading and writing is completely different, but when I was learning English as a child, it really helped me to read a lot. I read a lot of books.
It does help.
Mm-hmm. Simple books, children's book. It didn't have to be anything big or very, had a lot of words. It was simple children's book I would read all the time, and it really helped me with my English, and I know with others it has helped them a lot as well.
Yeah, reading helps a lot with vocabulary.
Yeah,
and then you can
you
try it
much.
Out
reading
in conversation.
Yeah, thank you very much.
You're
my brother is also in America. If I talk with my brother, he said to me, talk in English. I want to test your English.
Well, that's
if
perfect.
That is if
perfect.
I talk with my brother, he say your English is like not perfect, not very good, just normal, you can solve your problem. I see you live in America, I live in Austria, it's different.
No, but definitely take the opportunity to practice with him all the time, as much as you can. Even if you think it's not perfect, just speaking helps a lot.
Yes, I agree.
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you very much. And also we have, I'll send you the link in inbox. We have our Learning English department here at Voice of America who provide a lot of good materials to practice.
Absolutely.
So you can go on that website and learn more and get more materials.
We're just talking to people about how they learn English and how they practice English.
Well, we live in London. Now we are going to college. Our English is quite good. And
how long have you guys been living in London?
We're here for 4 years, I think.
4 years, okay. And what do you guys study?
I'm studying science, and he studied English.
Okay. And what are you hoping to do with that, with science? What do you want to do with that in the future?
Well, we have planned to study biomedical science. Biomedical science.
So how, you said you're studying science, and so you already know English quite well, is that right?
Yeah, my English is quite well.
Yeah, and your friend, you said he's studying English?
Yeah,
No, I just study IT course, but just I finished my improving my English now, so next year I'm going to study IT course.
Okay, great. And how do you practice English? Do you practice English with your friend or with people you meet?
Because I went to school, so I've been in school for 1 year. So after that, they put me in college because I finished my school year 11. So now I'm going to school, college for the moment. So I finished my entry 3.
Great.
Now I'm going to college. They said to me, you have to do level 1 IT course. So I choose my level 1 IT course. So I'm going to do that for 2 years now.
Oh, that's great. Were you studying any English in Afghanistan at all?
No, never.
Never?
Yeah, but he did.
You did?
I did, but not a lot. I did just, in Afghanistan, there is one subject, English, in all the school. there's maybe there's 12 subjects, one subject is English. That's not good enough to learn English.
How do you study your English? Where did you learn your English?
I just learned my English in school and also in Azrach English Language Institute.
Great. How? When did you start learning it? How many years have you been studying?
If you're asking the real question, so I started my English in the Taliban regime when I was in third class of school. So I was in Paktia province, I was learning there. So after that, I was learning something in a school and also in Azrach Institute.
Yeah, and how do you practice your English?
I don't have any practice now, just I'm working with foreign people, so this is the cause that my English is going to be proceed, and I'm promoting my English by speaking with them, and they are asking questions from me, and I'm responding to them. This is why that sometimes I'm not good English.
My name is Alam Khan. I'm basically from Afghanistan, from the Ghazni province, but right now I'm living in United States since last 6 months. So I would like to say a warm hello to both of you, especially to your dear guest. Hi, Maria.
Hi. Thanks for calling.
Thank you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. What state are you calling us from?
I'm living in Virginia, so I'm calling you from Virginia.
Oh, wow. You're really close to us right here.
Yes, about 20 miles.
That's right. Well, what are you doing now?
I don't have any job here, but today I called you to ask some question from Miss Maria because I'm trying to learn it and I'm trying to improve my English.
Okay, no
my
problem.
English is so weak, so I didn't attend any classes in my country and not here. I think I am not allowed to attend any class, but in my country I don't attend any class. Here I am trying to learn some things from internet, especially to follow some websites. So that is why I called you today to ask you if is it possible to give me some website address to improve my English, to study more, to know about movies, public speech, and something else like that.
There's so much. But VOA has a lot of material if you've looked on their website. And also there's another one that's called AmericanEnglish.state.gov. There's so many resources.
Thank you for calling us on Talk to Us Afghanistan with Nargis and Maria.
Hi.
Yeah, good.
And what part of Afghanistan are you calling us from?
From Kabul.
From Kabul.
Capital of Afghanistan.
Great. And do you have any questions for us that we may help answer you today?
No, I don't have any question, but I want to tell you I'm very happy to contact viewers. This is the only achievement for me to call it viewers.
Well, thank you for calling us. And what, if I may ask, what do you do in Afghanistan? Do you go to school or do you go to work?
Yes, I work with a private organization here in Afghanistan in Logar province for the post of monitoring and evaluation officer in Logar and Wardak provinces.
I see you're speaking English pretty well. How do you practice?
But I'm good in the English talking, but sometime I have some problem in talking.
You're doing a very good job. You're doing very well. How do you practice your English? Like, how did you learn English, and how do you, on a daily basis, practice it?
I don't study any course of English, but the only I learn from my parents in the office.
Wow, that's great. So tell us how you practice your English.
Yes, I practice my English with a teacher at called Paul. It's in a, he's living in America, and I live, I study my English and I practice my English via of internet.
That's great. That's a great
source to use. And I know a lot of people don't know about it, but that's a, you know, there's a lot of things you can do through the internet to practice and learn English.
The website is Learn Real American English and Learn Real English. This is two websites that on every day I practice my English.
That's great.
Via this website.
So are you only learning English, or in Austria are you speaking?
Yes, Austria, but unfortunately we haven't had Dutch course. In this case, I did not learn in a Dutch course, in a Dutch up to now, but I can speak Dutch, but not too much, a little.